This kind of design is something that we see more of on licensed, more expensive radios. Interfeed like this. Depending on how the actual radio that connects in or something like this, you're not going to have the SMA connectors or anything like that. You're not going to have potential, half a dB to 2 dB a loss on your line. This is pretty interesting. It's pretty impressive.
Well, with the low loss, I guess you said it's a zero loss, right?
Yes, it's a close to zero,
right? Well, I'm sure it's gonna work so good. Why? Because you're gonna have a very low loss connection, and your radio will actually work very well. You have a good throughput and less noise, and it's gonna giving you like a good bandwidth to your customers at the endpoint of the other side of the WISP.
Three. I mean, I'm blown away by the entire product. I mean, the no loss is amazing. Nothing out there is like this.
I know our installers would love it. Just the reduced nut and bolt time, especially in the heat.
Also, the mount that you have for the tower itself, or the standoff, very well designed.
Thank you.
Very easy for them to get that, install it, side it in, and step off the ladder.